Hi, I'm Stevie Rom. Today we're playing some Bucky O'Hare on the NES. Fiendishly difficult game, if I remember right. Let's have a look and see how we get on. Go to the green planet. Hopefully an easy place to start. It's a bit of a Contra style feel to it. Up. Bit of extra life, gonna need that. Yep, it's just as difficult as I remember. Floating spiders, nothing weird there. Find that I can jump a bit higher. Still learning the controls. Tricky enough. Evil frogs. Hold on these trees. Oh no, not gonna. That is not the easiest. Okay, I don't wanna go down there. I'm just gonna go forward. For the best. Fuck, no, frog. Right, this does not look good. Gonna go. Crazy amount of challenge. Okay, just need to avoid these frog spaceships that are gonna shoot me and knock me off these platforms. Yep, better extra life. Time for the boss. That's not easy. Got him! And that's the first level done. Extra life. Almost handy. Thank you, Captain. I've rescued a toad weapon that will smash walls of ice and stone. It also acts as a rocket pack, Captain O'Hare, allowing you to fly.